Hello, dear children. See who has come to wish you good morning. Yes, it is the bright and lovely balloons, यानी कि गुब्बारे जो आप celebration के time पर use करते हैं. Balloons come in different shapes and sizes, like the alphabet balloons, which you can use for writing happy birthday. And there are various balloons which fly high in the air, जो हवा में उड़ते हैं क्योंकि उनके अंदर गैस भरी होती है. And who brings these balloons? It is the balloon man, यानी कि गुब्बारे वाला. So our today's poem is about the balloon man. Let's enjoy it. He always comes on market days and holds balloons, a lovely bunch. And in the market square he stays and never seems to think of lunch. They are red and purple, blue and green. And when it is a sunny day, the carts and people get between. You see them shining far away. And some are big and some are small, all tied together with a string. And if there is a wind at all, they tug and tug like anything. Someday perhaps he'll let them go, and we shall see them sailing high. And stand and watch them from below, they would look pretty in the sky. A poem by Rose Flyman. There are some new words in the poem. Let's have a look. Bunch means a collection chund, jaise a bunch of flowers, a bunch of bananas, a bunch of balloons. Tug means to pull, like the children are tugging the balloons. Market square, a place where market is held, jahan bazaar lagta hai. Sunny, a day when sun shines brightly, khili khili dhoop wala din. There are some question and answers. Let us see them. The first question is, where does the balloon man stand? Answer, the balloon man stands in the market square. Matlab balloon wala market ke beech pe khada hota hai. Question 2, what happens to the balloon when there is a wind? Answer, when there is a wind, the balloon stuck. Jab hawa chalti hai, to balloon hawa mein lehlahate hain. Aur ab activity time. Let's draw a picture of a balloon man. यानी कि गुब्बारे वाले की आपको फोटो बनानी है, चाहे वो साइकिल पर गुब्बारे बेचने आता हो या फिर डंडे में बांधकर. Hope you all enjoy drawing. Thank you, children. Bye bye. See you again.